A lot of people have been asking me, what are these shapes in the backgrounds of my videos? And some people have even been getting annoyed that I might have been painting over someone else's artwork. This is what's called a doodle grid. It was invented by a street artist named Roan. You just get yourself a photo blender app. I use this one, but there's loads of free ones out there. Get the right size, and that will show you exactly where your proportions are, and it really helps your paintings.